Hi. I have a question for Bart. If you don't believe in evolution, what is your alternative?
What God?
Jesus.
Yes.
What's your alternative?
I can't think of one. I know that evolution is definitely out because there's no evidence for it, and by our observations, it's impossible. There are no human observations of anything increasing in complexity through random forces. Our observations show the opposite. If things are left to random, they actually increase in chaos. So my conclusion is based on observations and empirical evidence. We know that it takes a hand or some kind of designer to make things that are complex. Life is a complex interacting machine. And I know evolutionists don't like the machine analogy, but it basically is a machine. It has interacting parts, and our observations are that complex interacting parts requires someone to have designed it. That's why.
Well, then, how do you think humans came to be then?
How do you think what?
How do you think humans came to be then?
Came to be. God just poof, he made them.
So you take poof, God made them rather than some scientific proof?
It's not scientific, it's based on historical record. Contrarily, there is no scientific evidence of the proposed alternative. Now, Marko said that my scientific criteria are too strict. The scientific criteria were proposed to me by an evolutionist who collaborated with me on my book, who introduced me to Karl Popper's requirements for science, testability, empirical evidence. So, but evolutionists just ignore the strict criteria that were developed during the Enlightenment. Evolution is basically a step backward from the Enlightenment. They superficially seem to follow scientific methodology, but when you really look at it, they really don't.
Okay.
So there is no alternative.
Let's leave that question there. Time is up on that one. And got it.